Yeah, sure. You know, when we think about, it's easy to get caught in our industry. All of us live and breathe automotive every single day. But if you look about at what's happening around us, we're seeing dramatic change that technology is bringing to the marketplace. And to Phil's point, everything is now connected. By the year 2020, there was a report that said 75 million devices will be connected to the web and to each other, and those that aren't are quickly becoming obsolete. And I think the reason this matters is because it is changing consumer behavior and our expectations with everything becoming connected. The mobile device, I think, is the best component that we could even mention that has truly changed consumer behavior, giving us access to information 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. We are constantly on, we're constantly connected. And we have the ability to be more informed and have more options than we ever did before. If you think about what digital has brought to the table now, we can conduct more research in one inning of a baseball game than previously 3 hours of a Saturday morning visiting dealerships.